We are ready. 2 points. Change paper and dial. Both teams, 2 points by the yellow team. First 2 points of the day, of the game. Yan. 22, wala pa rin. 10 seconds to shoot. Oh, still. 2-on-1. Sir Glenn, ang gandang pasa. Yan. Assist and steal. Kumpleto yan. Exactly a minute. Number 33, the big boy. Wala. Pakasipag naman ng number 10 na yan. Ganadong ganado. Lilipad. 2 points. O yan. Yan na, si number 7. Eurostep. Ang ganda namang Eurostep niyan. Joseph, uy, ang ganda pass sa ilalim. 2 points. Okay. Ayan na.
Warriors.
Warriors tayo. Warriors tayo. Yellow. Second half.
Warriors.
Ito na talaga ang totoong bakbakan sa second half. Yan na si Tupi. Ganado rin eh. Ganado rin yan, si Mr. Castillo. Jumper, 2 points, nothing but net. Talagang hindi lumalayo ang dalawang koponan. Joseph, wala. 20 seconds, 2 points. Okay, our best player of this ball game, the high flyer, Tupi Castillo. Sir, anong masabi mo? Since the buzzer, ang ganda ng pinakita natin.
Well, nag-focus lang po kami sa gameplay, game plan ni Boss RB. Kaya, Boss RB, thank you sa gameplay.
Pag-ibati ang mga fans ng ENAD, napaka-high-tech na liga, kumpleto.
Magandang gabi po sa manunood at saka especially po sa mga kasama ko sa bahay. Thank you.
Okay, our best player, Tupi Castillo ng Team Yellow.
Number 12, William Bono the baseline. Number 2, Castan for 3. Castan, 3 points. Mark Paul stops his dribble to Alvin. Just wait for the buzzer. A double three. 3 seconds. Bryce! Yeah! And it goes in! Ang ganda ng pasa! Ito na! Al! Slow motion! Ah! 4-2! Reserve timeout for the green team. Ganda pasa, 14! 4-2! Timeout! Green! Up! Ito na, number 19! Pepersen, oh, malaki sabi niya. Number 5, nagawang bola, nagmamadali, 5 kontra 2. Ito na, number 5, all the way! Fires, no, rebound by pass break play na naman. Ito, 3 kontra 1, yung malaki. Ganda naman ng pasa. Timeout! Ito na, ating huling yugto na laban. Fourth quarter action with 7 minutes on the game clock. Pasa sa ilalim. Stolen by Mighty Casten. Ganda naman yung pasa na yun! On top of this ball game, Julius cross pass to Casten for three. No, alam niya may malaki doon. Nilabas, nako, nakita yon ni Casten. Casten nagmamadali, tuloy-tuloy, kinaliwa. 2 points. 1 minute and 45. That's for number 2. To be played by blue against black. Kabang-abang din yan. And let's... Ano ba ang standing? Di ko nakakalimutan ko yung standing. Ha? Saan ba yung standing natin? Alright, best player of the ball game. Kasen, congratulations. Ang ganda na pinakita mo kanina. Nakatatlong tres ka doon. Yung press quarter, ang ganda ng... Kami mo kanina. Lumasaya mo sa game.
First of all, thanks kay God that walang na injury sa amin. Both my teams and other teams. We just put the game to God. We offer all the games to God. And God is one who will be the best player and the champion.
Yun naman, napakaganda. Gusto ko patiin, ano ba salamatan?
Binabati ko yung wife ko na nasa bahay, tsaka yung baby ko, si Quest.
Yun naman, sa'yo, sa Pinas o dito?
Nandito.
Ah, okay, congratulations once again. Best player of the ball game. Casten. Mau, Dumerecho. 2 points. Ryan. Kuya Reggie, 2 points! Change favor na tayo. Ba, nakakarami na ng pass break ang naka-blue. Mr. Marvin, 2 points. Steve, dumikada ng tres. Oh, 2 points lang. Stepping.
Good. Ayan na mga naka-blue. Justin Numerecho.
2 points. Marvin.
Tumira ng tres.
Marvin. 3 points. Kuya Amil. 2. Steve again. Short jumper. Bang. Basic na basic. Maglaro.
Oscar. Oscar. 2 points.
Boys, jersey number 8.
Pagano'n-ganon lang. Miramets, Numerecho!
Boys!
One!
Omar, 4-2. Steve. Jose. Mansur, foul. Counted.
Fancy.
3 points.
Pamatay sunog. Okay, welcome sa ating best player of the game. Sila ang nagbigay ng tantos sa mga nakaitim. Mr. Justin Amparo, ano ba instruction ni Coach Marvin sa inyo?
Sabi lang ni Coach, doble sipag, tsaka panoorin lang daw yung ginagawa ni Omar para yun ang gagawin namin.
Baka meron kang gustong batiin or pasalamatan?
Thank you sa Team Blue, Ephesus Saints. Nagkaroon kami ng opportunity na makapaglaro.
Okay, congratulations. Our best player of the game, Mr. Justin Amparo.
Gone by sa ating first quarter. Number 6, pull-up J. Yes, sirree! Aba? Team Black, next week. Sino kaya ang in charge next week? Ay, sila Mac daw eh. Nakainig ko. Sila Coach. Sila Coach Mac daw eh. Oh, ayan. Ayan ang standing yan. Sino ang ating sponsor? Ang ganda ng tira! What a play! Unselfish play from the Team Red. Lions make it 11-3. 5-point lead. We're down to 20 seconds of this first quarter action. Jobs has the ball. Jobs pa rin. Nakawala. Ang lalim nun. Number 1. Binigay kay Jobs. 7 seconds. 5 seconds remaining time. Number 6. And nakahabol pa yung tira na yun. Pue Persa, number 20, Potre, back! Ayun, nabitawan. Hindi naabot. 16-82 points. Ayun, 31 daw. First try, pasok. Aba. 34-26. Aba, 8 na. Isipin mo. Lumayo nga agad ang Kings. Mintis yung pangalawa. Agaw. Agaw din. Agaw nga. Binigay kay number 1. Number 1! Yun! Second personal foul. Unang pukol ni 17. 31 na kanilang score. Apat na lang abante. Ubalog. Palabas. Mark, ganda ng pasa. Pinasa ulit. Ayon. Kala ko lalabas pa eh. Call sa ating official. Number 8, Japs. Balik sa kanya. Japs for 3. Pangalawa, papasok kaya. Naku, mintis pa rin. Ha, hindi, pumasok ngayon. Abati ng dalawa. Apat lang yan. Pinilit. Ah! Wala, layo nung pasa eh.
Sub.
Substitution. And that is it. That ends the ball game. Congratulations. Ang ganda ng laban natin. What a ball game for Team Red contra Kings, our best player of the ball game. Sino? Kapatid. Well, best player of the ball game, Jomai, congratulations. Ang dami ng tres mo kanina. Ano ba ang motivation mo sa game?
Bawi lang kami kasi last game natalo kami. So, we need to win kasi para tumaas yung ano, your rankings. So, glory to God, napanalo namin.
Yun nga, ganda no, ilan na kailan tres nun. Dami, ano masaya mo sa game at may gusto ka matigil o masalamatan?
Binabati ko yung dalawang anak ko, si Teo, tsaka si Janay, tsaka yung asawa ko, si Lim.
Yeah, congratulations, best player of the ball game, Jomai! Alright, magandang gabi. Ngayon, maalaman natin yung game next week. Kanina, napakaganda ng game. Kom, magandang gabi. Para next week, ano bang ating matutunghayan sa update lang para next week?
Napakaganda talaga ng laban ngayon. And update tayo ngayon. Ang mangyayari next week is quarterfinal. So, yung top 4 team, twice to beat sila nung top, nung below 4 team. So, abangan na lang natin yung positioning kung sino yung maglalaban-laban next week.
Yun, napakaganda pala next week. Talagang bakbakan na. May gusto kang patino, masalamatan din na Kom.
Salamat kay Kuya Edmar na lagi nandito, Pastor Edmar, na sinasama kami. And thanks sa mga players na talagang behave sila ngayon. So, yun lang. Praise God.
Yun, salamat ko, man. Thank you, ENAD. Yubosa.